2021 was another difficult year as we all faced the ongoing impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. Despite the challenges, City of Rochester teammates stepped up to provide high-quality service to the residents, businesses, and visitors of our city, while upholding our strategic priorities of affordable living, economic vibrancy, and growth management, as well as quality city services for quality living. We are proud to highlight some of the brightest achievements of 2021.
This year, the City of Rochester welcomed its first female city administrator, Allison Zelms. Another first for the city, Chow Moatella joined the team as the Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Director. The new position inspired the beginning of the organization-wide Communications and Engagement in Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Working Group, which brings city teammates from all departments together on a regular basis to discuss DEI strategy and action plans, all meant to better communicate and engage residents and businesses. After an audit in early 2021, the City of Rochester adopted the following DEI goals for 2022: recruitment and retention of diverse teammates, DEI professional development, and community connection and engagement. Some of those goals are already seeing progress. For example, Rochester Police Department swore in 15 new officers and hired 4 new community service officers in 2021. Nearly half of those new hires are women and people of color. The Rochester Public Library serves our community in a variety of ways, including helping bridge the digital divide. In 2021, the library purchased 1,000 Chromebooks with built-in Wi-Fi through a $619,000 federal grant. The library's resources also became more accessible through more than $52,000 donated to its Fine Free initiative.
Diversity, equity, and inclusion were at the forefront of the extraordinary team effort it took to put together the city's submission for the Bloomberg Global Mayors Challenge, selected from an applicant pool of over 630 projects across the globe. As part of the recognized submission, Rochester's project focused on equitable economic recovery in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic by creating pathways for Black, Indigenous, and women of color in the construction industry. Additionally, in 2021, city teammates helped create materials to promote construction trades training, organized the Explore Careers in Construction event, and held events for aspiring and current minority construction entrepreneurs.
City teammates placed a high importance on engaging with our community in 2021. Rochester Fire Department teammates joined forces with Rochester Police, the Olmsted County Sheriff's Office, and Mayo Clinic Ambulance Service to help Hy-Vee hand out hams to area families. Fire and police teammates once again participated in the Battle of the Badges blood drive, bringing in hundreds of units of life-saving blood. Rochester Police participated in dozens of community engagement events, including Shop with a Cop, Hispanic Heritage Celebration, National Night Out, and 4 Safe City Night events. To better serve our community, Rochester Police collaborated with Olmsted County to expand the embedded social worker program known as the Community Outreach Specialist Team from 1 to 4 people. Rochester Fire Department teammates proactively referred 175 people through its fall prevention program, connecting them with fall prevention assistance. You may have noticed the city's website was redesigned this year to improve the user experience for residents, businesses, and visitors, making it easier to connect with our city leaders and teammates and to find the information you need.
Safety continues to be a priority for city leadership and teammates, and 2021 was no exception to that. This year, Public Works teammates implemented the Citywide 25 initiative, changing the citywide speed limit to 25 miles per hour unless posted otherwise. The goal of this initiative is based in a growing body of research that shows speed limit changes alone can lead to measurable declines in speeds and crashes on city streets, even without increased enforcement or engineering changes. A key component of safety is maintaining adequate infrastructure, and this year did not lack infrastructure projects. One of the biggest undertakings of 2021 was the North Broadway reconstruction project. Phase 1 of this project is now complete, addressing aged and deteriorated infrastructure and incorporating safety improvements for pedestrians, cyclists, and motorists. Also in 2021, the existing Elton Hills Drive Bridge over the Zumbro River was removed, and reconstruction is now underway. In 2021, the City of Rochester and Destination Medical Center celebrated progress on the Link Rapid Transit Project. Addressing our community's transit needs in the face of growth and development, hundreds of community members experienced the enhanced level of service rapid transit will provide firsthand when a full-scale station model was installed downtown.
Our teammates continue to focus on growth and development, so they can continue to improve the ways our community is served. The city's human resources teammates launched new courses and initiatives for teammates across the organization to promote continued education. Rochester firefighters received over 27,000 hours of training, including two large-scale trainings with firefighters all over the state. Rochester Police held numerous trainings, including scenario-based crisis intervention training, focused on de-escalation and connecting people with needed resources in the community.
2021 brought wonderful improvements and plans for development to Rochester. City teammates joined forces with Destination Medical Center to continue work on Heart of the City, bringing new life to the Peace Plaza downtown. Game Haven Park also saw significant improvements this year, including a 27-hole disc golf course and planned snowmaking this winter. In late 2021, Rochester learned it would be receiving nearly $400,000 in grant funding to support an expansion to the nature playground at Cascade Lake Regional Park, focused on universally accessible play for residents. Additionally, the City of Rochester had one of its highest years in commercial development, with more than $550 million in building permits. This shows our city's economic strength and resiliency, despite the ongoing impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic.
The City of Rochester kept environmental stewardship at the forefront through 2021 and was named a Step 5 City in the Minnesota Green Step Cities program and a Recharge MN honoree. Teammates in community development also worked with over 100 community members to complete the Sustainability and Resiliency Community Work Plan, which received the 2021 Partnership Award through Minnesota Climate Adaptation Awards. Here are a few more achievements in environmental stewardship from 2021. Rochester Fire Department's new engine 5 includes idle reduction technology that helps reduce emissions and fuel usage. Rochester Public Utilities converted approximately 7,000 streetlights to LED bulbs, saving roughly 60% in electric energy. RPU also made progress on a solar project that will provide enough energy to meet 1.5% of RPU's energy needs.
As the impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic continued throughout the year, city teammates stepped up to help ensure our community was supported in a variety of ways. The city's wastewater team continued testing the city's wastewater for COVID-19, collaborating with Mayo Clinic, University of Minnesota Rochester, and Olmsted County to increase testing capabilities. The testing acts as a means for forecasting future COVID-19 infections in our community. The city attorney's office continued to adjust to the COVID-19 pandemic in 2021, learning new ways to assure that the community has access to the justice system. Additionally, the city attorney's office made contact with victims involved in criminal cases over 1,500 times in 2021 to ensure they had the information and support they needed. Library teammates assisted with the community COVID-19 call center, taking over 7,700 COVID-related calls between March of 2020 and June of 2021. While many struggled with the financial impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic, Rochester Public Utilities focused on outreach efforts to help customers with past due balances through calls, trilingual postcards, social media, and radio spots. RPU continues outreach and flexible payment arrangements and reconnection considerations.
2021 welcomed an update to the City Council's strategic priorities. In addition, city leadership made significant improvements to the budget process this year, adopting a two-year budget document. The two-year budget increases understanding and transparency, while also providing a platform for more intentional planning.
Additionally, in 2021, the Rochester City Council approved the city's first action plan to identify goals, actions, and performance indicators that help advance strategic priorities. Thank you to Mayor Kim Norton and the Rochester City Council for supporting the city's important projects and initiatives in 2021.
2021 brought on new teammates as human resources managed hiring when executive recruitment is at an all-time high. And the City of Rochester also said thank you to 34 teammates who retired after providing a combined 767 years of service to the Rochester community. Thank you for your dedication and enjoy your well-earned retirement.
As we close 2021, City of Rochester leadership and teammates look forward to another standout year in 2022. Thank you to our residents, businesses, and visitors. It is because of you that we do this important work. Here's to moving forward together.